It's some added bonus footage for you. We're just we've got a couple of days staying with Dave's sister, and they live in a very remote area. Beautiful, just down this private track here, and we're going to come and cycle up to something called Chimney Bank. I think it's Rosedale Chimney Bank. We're going to have a look at that. I think it's about 15 mile out and 15 mile back. Just a quick thank you to Simon and Buffy. That's Dave's sister and brother-in-law. They live in a really beautiful remote location, right in the middle of nowhere, right in the sticks, and they've worked hard to create this beautiful home. And they put us up for a couple of nights, and we really enjoyed the company and the time there, and also the beer, because there was plenty of that as well, and good food. A really lovely place to live, right in the middle of nowhere, as I say, in the sticks, just down this lovely private track. Anyway, in the field adjacent to their home, we found some deer, and I was able to fly the drone, and it's only a small drone, and it didn't seem to spook the deer. In fact, you'll see towards the end of these this clips that the deer just continued browsing, even though the drone was hovering maybe about 30 or 40 feet away. There, it's going in, browsing on the bushes now. Anyway, let's get on with the ride. On the way to Chimney Bank, crossing over a ford. Ford is dry. Yeah, definitely dry, isn't it? So just crossing over a ford. Luckily, it's dry, no water. But yeah, I think that's been it a few times, Dave, isn't it?
Yeah, a few times, yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's been quite deep in this fold.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll catch up with you. Just cycling through the lovely village of Fadmore. Cycling through Gillamore on our way to the Chimney Bank, and most of the little villages have got a millstone wheel with the name of the village in the middle. So it's quite a feature, local feature, I think. Gillamore on our way to the Chimney Bank, steep downhill. View. I'll read you a poem. Thou who hast given me eyes to see and love this sight so fair, give me a heart to find out thee and read thee everywhere. Well, there's a church behind me, and another one of those lovely old millstones with the name of the village. But yeah, what a view. Let's look at that. Another steep climb. Top of the hill. That was a steep one, Dave.
It was a steep one.
Yeah.
I won't lie, we did walk up some of it.
Yeah.
16%.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah.
Three speed Bromptons. Not too bad.
We've taken the
ballast off the bike a little bit today, so it's easier to pedal slightly.
Yeah. I believe this is Hutton le Hole, but we're heading up that way, are we?
We're heading up that way. Do you want to have a ride down, just have a look through the village? It's quite a picturesque village. You can go.
Yeah, I'll have a look. I've looked down Hutton le Hole.
Yeah.
This is the Hutton le Hole pinfold. Apparently there's only a few hundred of them left now. It's a listed monument, or listed, grade 2 listed, whatever you want to call it. It's grade 2 listed, and it's used as a little stock pen for holding sheep. It's no longer in use, of course. Dave's riding. No, he's not. No. I've been climbing for the last 2 mile, steady climb all the way up, and now we're at the top of the chimney bank. We're going to go down the other side and have a look at it.
Just go down a bit further where them other cars are.
It says cyclists please dismount.
I think you'll be all right for another 20 yards.
Let's have a look down there then.
Yeah.
So this is the bank, top of the bank, according to that. And I guess over there, that's the chimneys, is it?
That's the old ironstone kiln.
So they used to extract the iron ore. Well, they used to extract the iron from the ore.
In Victorian times,
yeah. You can narrate this, Dave.
No, that's as much as I know, Sandy. All I know, it's well worth coming to see.
Yeah. It's too windy. That's a steep hole, little man, with the brakes on the bike, walking the bike down the hill. Yeah, we're a bit further down the bank now, and you can see where the landscape's been pockmarked by the extraction of the ore. Well, that's the Rosedale Chimney Bank for you. What an impressive place it is. Anyway, I'm making my way back to Wiltshire now. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. God, what a view. And in case you're wondering, yes, I did cycle all the way. We didn't stop, didn't we, Dave?
Yeah,
twice. We cycled all the way up the hill, didn't we?
Yes, definitely.
Bloody hell. Oh, no, I gotta walk this. It's flipping steep.